is up, guys? Gaming Pancakes right here, and before I explain the video, just ignore the fact that my mouth is, like, red. I drink Gatorade. Or, by the way, we're sorry for not posting, like, we posted, like, maybe 2 weeks ago. That's, like, terrible. We post, like, we need to start posting again. In this video, we are going to be doing a challenge where we have this ball that calculates every single time you bounce it. It tells you how many bounces you have. 4,349 bounces on this ball so far. We just got it recently. So we're going to be doing a challenge today where me and Jonah both have 5 minutes to do this, use this ball, get as many bounces as we can on this ball. And the person who wins is just the winner. They win bragging rights and a mystery prize will reveal at the end. But, yeah, let's get right into the challenge.
Okay.
Alrighty, guys, so here it is. We're here at our set, not our set, just outside. And I have the ball, and my time starts in 3, 2, 1, go! I hope you enjoyed that time-lapse video. I don't know if you could see much because we kept moving around. I'm sorry about that. But we calculated it, and I did 420 bounces on the ball so in 5 minutes. So if you think Jonah will pull this victory off, come below. Actually, I'll have a poll right now. Probably there or there. Or. I'm sorry, this video is like this. It's supposed to be like this, but... whatever. Wait, I'll fix that. Okay, sorry about that, but it's Jonah's now, so, yeah. Are you ready? Mister, are you ready?
Mm-hmm. Let's do these.
3, 2, 1, go. Calculated. I hope you enjoyed that montage, by the way. We both bounced that ball for 5 minutes. I got 426 bounces, and Jonah DeWald, wait, we must check. Let's check with the judges real quick. We'll be back. And he got 480 something. 483 bounces.
Yeah.
So Jonah won this challenge just because he cheated. Okay, whatever. He didn't cheat, but I did. I mean, I don't know if you saw it on the time lapse, but my ball fell all the way down this to the yard, so that took away some bounces. But it doesn't matter. I'll see. But we lost. I mean, I lost, not
hey,
Jonah. But I lost.
You said it. Bragging rights.
Oh yeah, you get bragging rights and a mystery prize.
What?
The mystery prize for Jonah DeWald is 7 face. Now, I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and you watch Jonah dancing. If you enjoyed this video of Jonah dancing, please turn on post notifications, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace out.